the Grove City College coffee mug. I'm gonna pass it down through generations of the young family.
Yes, this is Dave Young. You have my family's lost mug? Okay, I'll check my mail.
Come to you know where to find your beloved mug at 4 p.m.
I'm going to be just like my ancestor and wear the hat and go on dangerous quests to look for the mug. Grove City graduate. Where could it be? He told me it would be his. Wait, what's this? They left me a video.
Mr. Young, as you can see, we have your Grove City College mug and your purple Taz in our possession. You must meet a demand if you want to ever see them again. First, you must strike the letter Y from the English alphabet. That way your name will be Mr. Ung. Next, to get them back, come to the 2.01 February campout. There you will receive your beloved Taz and your mug.
One, two, three, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna? But can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking to
what makes
love the exception. So why you, why you, why you, why you?